Hey guys, how's it going? It's the Overrated Gamer, and I'm bringing you guys a Let's Play of Borderlands. So you guys are probably wondering, why are you doing a Let's Play of Fallout 3 and Borderlands at the same time? Well guys, I don't know if you've known, but Borderlands is a very good game, but Fallout 3 is a very long game, at least 100 parts with 30 to 40 minute episodes apiece. Now, I wouldn't want you guys to absolutely hate my guts from it happening for so long. And what is this? Oh yeah. This is nice. But we're not gonna watch this right now. Oh, are we? Apparently we are. Here you go.
Time to wake up. It's a beautiful day full of opportunity. No rest for the wicked until we close our eyes for good. 15 minutes later, I'm still walking on the street when I saw the shadow of a man creep out of sight. And then he stepped up from behind, he put a gun up to my head. He made it clear he wasn't looking for a fight. He said, give me all you got. I want your money, not your life. If you try to make a move, I won't think twice.
Alright, so that was the cool little intro the game has. It didn't let me skip it, so I had to let you guys see it. But I'm doing two games at once just because I don't want you guys to get burnt out on just one game. And this game is so amazing, I have to play through it for you guys. So before you do anything, if you are a Call of Duty player, you might want to go down to the options, go to your controller, go to controller presets, and go to resistant. Only because every other, the default in this game is vehicle, just aiming with L1 and R1 is shooting, so you don't want that if you're a Call of Duty player on the PS3, because the main ones are R1 and L1. So if you go to resistant, everything's the same besides your crouch and your grenade are flipped, and that's it. Everything else is pretty much the same. So guys, that's what I advise, and then let's keep on going on. So I have everything to get the same because that's all I like it as, and all the other game options are good. Actually, I might need to check to see if subtitles are on. Other than that, let's just make sure. Audio, video, subtitles on. Beautiful. So let's get on. Single player. And I'm going to start a new character. And let's see what's going on. So guys, Borderlands is a somewhat linear, but first-person shooter that's actually good. Unlike a Call of Duty
one. So, you want to hear a story, huh? One about treasure hunters. Have I got a story for you, Pandora. This is our home, but make no mistake, this is not a planet of peace and love. They say it's a wasteland, that it's dangerous, that only a fool would search for something of value here. Then perhaps I am a fool, but do not be fooled by what Pandora appears to be. There was a legend, many people tell it, the legend of the vault. My father would always go on about the vault, even with his dying breath. Advanced alien technology, infinite wealth, fame, power, women. So you can understand why some little kiddos who hear the stories grow up to become vault hunters. Well, I have a story you may not believe, but I tell you it is true. The legend of the vault is real. And it is here on Pandora. And let's call her a guardian angel, appeared to guide the vault hunters to their prize. The tale begins right here on Pandora with the brave Vault Hunters, the Guardian Angel, and most importantly, me.
Oh, let's just show you these guys again. Okay, no, I'm gonna skip
next
that.
Up, Firestone Depot. Time to gather up your stuff. Who's getting off the bus?
So this is here where you pick your characters.
You with the sniper rifle and the crazy man.
Now you get to see everybody's special abilities. Like, this is the hunter, this is the soldier, that's the berserker, and this is the siren. I'm gonna stick with the soldier just because I like him the best, and he looks pretty badass. His preferred weapons are combat rifles and shotguns, so I cannot complain about that. And his action skill is the scorpion turret. So, yeah.
Don't be alarmed. I need you to stay calm and don't let on that anyone is talking to you. Start making your way off the bus. You don't have any reason to trust me, but I need you to believe that I'm here to guide you. I'm here to help you find the vault. In a moment, you'll be greeted by a funny little robot. Do everything he says. You'll know what I mean when it happens. I'll contact you again soon.
All right, I can do that, pretty lady.
Well, we're here. Don't worry about saying goodbye. I'm sure we'll be doing this all again soon enough. Get off my bus.
Wait, what? Get off my bus. I can dig that. Ooh, it's a little bright outside. We're in the barren wastelands. Oh, hello, little friend.
See you next time.
Hello, my friend.
Welcome to Firestone. I am CL4PTP. You may call me by my locally designated name, Claptrap. Before continuing, please accept this Echo communication device and heads-up display, provided free of charge by the Doll Corporation.
Alright, so this is actually a really interesting way that they decided to show you guys the HUD or the HUD. And the thing that shows your health, and this is looks like your ammunition, yes, and this is your XP. So, this is what they're pretty much the whole thing's gonna look like, and then this is gonna be your map, pretty much. Or your directional pad.
Great! I detect that your Echo device is fully functioning. This way, please.
Sure. And then it gave us a gun now. Look at that. And we also... we have a gun and we have... nice little zoom in. Everything... and you get to jump so much higher in this... ooh. What the... oh, sorry. I was pushing the wrong button. You jump so much higher in this game. Look at this. Ooh. Call of Duty gang got nothing. Okay, so let's talk to you a little bit.
Step right up. This is the new you station. When you use this device, your DNA profile is automatically identified and stored. Please activate the new you station now.
I can do that. So, this guy's name is Roland, but I'm going to change that because we know we ain't down for the basic names. I got to go all out. Let's see. I want to go with Timmy. Hey, it's Timmy. And I like his color setup besides the green. I don't do the green. I'm sticking with the black on that one. Sure, actually? Nah, I'm going with red. That one's gonna be red. What's color two? That's gonna also be the red. And this is going to be the black. So we're gonna look like Spider-Man up in this bitch. Yeah! What up, Spidey? And yeah, I can confirm that.
Your DNA is registered. You have the best in horrific death and dismemberment insurance. Should an unfortunate fatal incident occur, your new you will appear at the nearest station. Now we can head into the peaceful town of Firestone. Please follow me.
Peaceful towns are boring. I want to get some action. Like, come on, I'm gonna light some babies up. Let's go. Ugh. And since I'm using my scuff controller, this game actually works with my scuff. I love it.
Oh no, not again.
What the hell is... holy crap! Oh my god, hi there. Okay, these are all hooligans. Hey, this is a peaceful town. Get out of here! Oh, he's like lining us up. Get the hell out of here, this is a peaceful town! Can I shoot you? Oh my god, hey there. Nope, nope, never mind, I ain't gonna touch that. Come on, Claptrap. Yeah, man, I shot him all away. Don't worry.
Those bandits really have it in for us, Claptrap. Using us as target practice is not part of our programming.
And typing.
Open!
Hey, it's open. Wait, there's a little red dot. Is that the bad guys? Yep, it's telling me to kill some baddies. Okay, I can do that. Where are ya? Oh man, that's a little laggy. And in this game, if you guys do not know, you can actually run and reload at the same time, so... There we go. Some crits for you. So that bandit thug is actually giving me some hard times. So let's just peek around the corner a little bit. You're done. You're done. You're done, son. And also, you guys want to make sure you look around. They drop money and whatnot. There's a fire can. We probably should not want to be shooting at. Where are you? Oh, there you are. Hey. I don't know why my accuracy is so off now. Oh, there it goes.
Target hit.
So, if you guys see these green piles, you're going to want to smash them. And pick it up. That's ammo. And you can also open up these little canisters right here. They usually have money in them. So, you got to start as soon as possible. Start collecting as much as you can. So, let's start looting up a ton. Because the more you loot, the better it gets. Right, guys? Why not? So, let's make sure we didn't miss anything. It might be something over here, right? Nope, nope, probably not. Okay. We don't have much ammo left, to be honest. Ooh, there's more money. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, this is nice. That's just a can. And there's more money here. So this is pretty legit. This is pretty freaking legit, guys. So I'm trying to make sure these episodes aren't too long. I don't want to leave you guys waiting a crazy amount. Because maybe like 20-minute episodes at maximum. And it should be a decently sized...
Open the door!
The kids about the little things about the. Oh my god, hi there! That's where these guys were. I'm like, where is this guy? Here you are. Get the hell out of here. And where is my ammo you just dropped? Yes! Get me! It's Darishes. And I'll take this and I'll take that. Oh, and that's insta health. So don't mind if I do. And I could have sworn I saw something. Oh, there's this right here. I can dig that. More money! And it ain't about the money. Oh, not trash cans. Toilets, too. They hold ammo and money and all that fun stuff. And over here, y'all thought you were slick hiding that from me. Wait, did I just say that? No, no, okay. So, the one thing I don't like about this entire game is that sometimes for the ammo, you gotta get, like, right up in it if you want to open it. That's kind of annoying. Well, now let's see what this is in here.
This'll help.
Oh, wow. So, this is guns and ammo. So... I want to pick up this one first. Look at that bad boy. Ooh. Switching weapons using triangle. Hold square to when picking up the pick up ammo collected by nearby at once. So, alright. So we can hold ammo to pick it all up. And look at this gun. I want this one too. So let's just... Oh, sorry. I didn't mean to do that. Let's just do that. And does it have a sight on it too? Ooh. So let's pick up all of this right here. And in the intro, you have to follow the Claptrap or you will not get any further. So that might be the best way to go. Yeah, I know you can do it, little Claptrap. I believe in you. I can shoot at it if you want. Pew, 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 pew. Alright. This is teaching you how to crouch, which I already know how to do. It's just L2 for if you're using resistance mode. Oh, is there a jump? Is there a jump? Do it! Do it, Claptrap! Yeah! Are you kidding? Claptrap, you fat son of a bitch! I have to jump over it now? Are you kidding me? Wait, oh god! Alright, you know what? No. I ain't got time for your crap, mister. I'm pistol whipping your ass. Come on, give me a headshot. Come on, one more headshot. Yeah, no headshots, but that's okay. Give me ammo. And give me that ammo right here. Hey, give me the ammo right here. And some right here. It's delicious. Wait, where's that last guy I killed? Was he right? No, I already killed them. Yep. So I think I'm all clear. I should probably reload a little bit. And let's break these bad boys open. Wood smash. And is there anything else? There's money right here. So this game's all about looting and killing, which is the... Get the hell out of here. I'm trying to loot. Which sounds like a pretty damn good combination to me. Come on. Yeah, there we go. Sounds like the best combination to me if you ask. So let's find out what's in here. I think it's actually an ammo crate. Yes, so get all of that, get some more money. By the time I get to the freaking land, I'm gonna have like a freaking grand in my pocket, easy. I'm just joking. But, oh, jeez. Yep, you're too easy. Get out of here. And more ammo. Always want to make sure you guys have enough ammo, because at some part of the game, it'll be a pain in the ass to get some. I don't know when, because I never really played the game out, but I have a feeling it might be. And you can always do jump shots. That's always allowed. And a few more for you. And I just leveled up. Leveling up permanently increases the amount of health you have and the amount of damage you deal. It also immediately gives you a full health and shields. Ooh.
You were the right choice.
I don't have shields, though.
Now go. I'll contact you again soon.
So, did you drop anything, Stair? No. No. No one dropped anything besides that one guy. Ooh, there's a mailbox, though. And open that bad boy up. And, oh, I'm full on ammo. Alright, what up, Claptrap?
Attention, citizen of Firestone! There is no cause for alarm! This new visitor has resolved the problem!
Well, shoot, I thought I was a goner that time. Damn bandits won't leave us alone. Had to lock the place up tight. I'll let you in. Come on! Damn it! Blasted circuits are on the fritz again. Give it a go from the switch out there, would you?
Alright, so the doctor is in. Open the building O3 and Firestone and meet Dr. Zed. Alright, I can do that. So all it wants me to do.
Now that you've selected a mission, you will notice that a new icon has appeared on your heads-up display. That's a waypoint. The waypoint will tell you where you need to go, depending on what mission is currently active in your mission log.
So that little, the diamond icon on your compass is your waypoint. That waypoint gives you a direction to travel to find your next objective. Well, I can do that for sure. So who's our homie G up in here with the dead body? Oh my god, what is that thing? It's like a cleaver with a chain on the end of it? Oh, my dog, Zed. So let's find out what the doctor wants.
Thanks for opening her up again. The name's Zed.
The doctor is in. Open building Firestone. So pretty much this is us.
Now I keep the med vendors around here up and running. From the vendors, you can buy all the healing you could ever want from a real doc. Thankfully, without the fault is a myth, you'll get yourself killed lecture.
Hey, so he just told us we can buy stuff from the vendors because of him, which I can enjoy. So let's turn this in and get some experience, because that's how you turn in missions. So thanks for opening her up again. Name's Zed. They still call me the doctor, even though they don't let me cut folks open up anymore. I keep my med vendors around here up and running. From the vendors, you can buy all the healing you could ever want from a real doc. And then Skaggs at the gate. So you're going to want to click that, and that's the next mission. But what I'm going to do, guys, is end the episode right here. So comment, rate, subscribe. So you guys think. I'll see you guys in the next episode of Let's Play Borderlands. Peace!